Hey, this is Brian with Instructure. I want to show you an example of the integration that's possible between the Canvas Learning Management System and the Equella Shared Content Repository. By integrating with the Equella Content Repository, we make it possible to easily reuse content across courses. The process is just the same as adding any other content. So let's go ahead and edit this page. You'll see the editor window here with all of our text. The buttons along the top are all the same, bold, italic, set font, except you'll notice that we also have this Equella link icon that can be used to embed Equella content. So let's say I know there's a great video of the American flag in our Equella repository that I want to add to this page. I can scroll to the bottom of the page, and I can either type in some text that I want to make into a link, or if I don't provide that, then it'll just use whatever the name of the content is as the link. Then I click this Equella icon. And this will bring up the Equella interface, which should be familiar if you've used Equella before. Let's go ahead and search for flag. And we'll see our search results here. In this case, I know the first result is the one I want. This will bring up the results page. We can select which format we want to include. Click select to embed it. And the content will be added. So now this text is a link. We can go ahead and click save changes. And we see that link has now been added to the bottom of the page. And if I click on it, we'll get an in-page preview of the content. You can use this tool to embed videos, images, documents, anything contained in your Equella content repository.